Mackenzie Tour Canada for the opening round of the Syncrude Oil Country Championship. Edmonton, Alberta, a local player, Andrew Funk, out of the bunker, is at the 18th, just missed the cup, but he would make the putt coming back from the other side. Now, Justin Doty, eagle putt at the 18th. He was in close in two shots, so he makes that, moves to one under par. Ben Griffin, also on 18 and two. Eagle putt from a greater distance, just missed the cup, so he would have a tap-in birdie. George Cunningham, birdie putt at the 18th. These players were taking advantage of a shorter and scoreable 18th hole. Jared Betcher at the 18th for eagle. Bottom of the green, good read, right to left. Just barely missed it, so he would have a tap-in birdie. Here's Ian Holt, this for eagle on the front side of the golf course. Working the fourth, a little uphill, not much movement. Left to right, and he catches the cup. Beautiful stroke there. Here's PJ Samiere. And the approach to the front pin. That one taking a couple of hops before it reaches the putting surface. But from there, looking at an eagle putt. And that one's in. So picking up two shots on the field on the front side. Now Jake Kevorkian. The approach from 160 yards, this at 7. And a good opportunity to score here. Front flag, that one is in, and he holds it out from 160 for an eagle. And he'll scoop that out of the cup, going to 6 under and a share of the lead.